Myself, it's a pleasure to welcome you to Salt Lake City, Utah. The local time is 7:29 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your chair items stowed until the aircraft is parked and the cabin has turned off the seatbelt sign. We ask that you use caution when opening the overhead bins to prevent injury from any items that may have shifted during the flight. You may now use mobile phones and other handheld electronic devices. Cover laptop computers and larger electronic devices over 2 pounds. Not be used at this time. Before you leave the aircraft, please do take a moment to check around your seat, the floor area of your seat back pocket, and the overhead bins to make sure that you take off the aircraft everything that you brought on board. We are arriving approximately 10 minutes late this evening. We certainly apologize for the delay. I do anticipate that all your connecting flights will still be absolutely fine. If Salt Lake City is your final destination, I'm going to ask that kindly that all of you that do not have a connecting gate or connection flight, if you would kindly remain seated and let those of you that shall be rushing to their connection to pass through the aisle before you. On behalf of Delta SkyTeam, our global partners, and especially with Honolulu-based crew, thank you so much for choosing Delta today. We enjoyed having you on board. We certainly hope to serve you better in the future without a 10-minute delay. But at any rate, thank you so much for joining us, and aloha.